Oh, they feel it. Amandam quae. Son dire par l'air. The daughter of the sea, beware, I heard him cry. His words carried upon the ocean breeze as he sank beneath the tide. Those blood-soaked shores of Kalimdor, where sailors fought and died, the admiral fell at their amour because she left his side.
Why this, so daughter of the sea? Why this, did she forget her seaside days? Always the pride of our nation's eyes, how could she go astray?
When she did flee, cross the ocean deep, the admiral followed west. What else but sail to save a daughter's life and pray she still drew breath? But there he found upon those distant shores Camy's on the rise. But when he faced those savage foes, his daughter stood aside and buried deep beneath the waves, betrayed by family to his nation. With his last breath cried, beware the daughter of the sea.
I heard